Look, we all know somebody who doesn't understand Benghazi. They don't understand the outrage. They don't understand the story. What Eyes on Target has that no other book has is a complete timeline of events, a separate document that you could show them with footnotes, with detailed research, which shows you minute by minute what happened in Benghazi.